striking pitch. High in the air to left. Back toward that wall. And gone!
Not only did he finish the season 0 for 17, that was his first hit off John Gray.